miserable, horrible parts of our life probably, and not that he didn't occasionally see some of the good parts of us shine through occasionally. He did put up with a lot, and he really saw us come up from, like, I think we played classic cities and towns like Grand Prairie together, and one time we drove from Calgary all the way to Guelph, and the show got canceled, and so that was about 2,500 miles of fun, but anyways, we spent a lot of really interesting time in the car with him, talking to him, and actually he was with us on a lot of the Greyhound tours, and anyways, he's sort of from the area, and he's here tonight, and he just got married, and he's going to have a baby, and I want to dedicate this one to him, because it's kind of from his era, so this one's for Mike. I was planning out a new beat. I trade my old shoes for new feet. I got a new sleeve and a leg for one I got. Fabric's wearing through and it's wearing me out. You're wearing me down. Watching old baseball games alone by your telephones. It ain't like watching you yourself is on. You got time to wonder, to waste and to wander. But when it comes to me, it seems like you just can't find it.